Episode 41, Attack on Twilight Town. What's up guys, Jock217, and we are back to the LP of Kingdom Hearts 2, Final Mix, Partially Blind. Alright, so we left off here at Tron's World, after beating it a second time, and we unlocked the Sephiroth fight, finally. But, nope, we are not going to take it on quite yet. Sorry viewers, I'm actually waiting for my other two best friends to show up, both Punk Shark and my other best friend to show up as well, so that way all three of us can fight him together. So, yep, sorry. So today we're just gonna go straight to Twilight Town. And don't bother trying to enter the world that never was, because you can't yet, because the following will happen.
Uh-oh, looks like a no-go.
Gorge, maybe the gate got stuck or something.
Yep, so clearly we cannot go inside, so what we have to do is come here to Twilight Town. Wait, we can't! What the hell? Well, that's right, viewers. After a long time, we are finally doing one last gummy route. Thank God! I mean, I'm not gonna lie, the gummy routes in here are 10 times more fun than the other ones in Kingdom Hearts 1, but still, I mean, they can be quite time-consuming a little bit. And I don't need anything. I'm just gonna stick with the Enterprise and Celsius and Fahrenheit. And skip this cutscene and let's go! Man, pretzels are delicious. Yes, I'm eating pretzels right now. I'm hungry, guys. Anyway. Now it's barely telling us about our score, like we haven't figured that out by now. Alright, here we go. So, now we're in this gummy route, which looks like a complete ripoff of some Star Wars movie. But it's alright. Oh, and believe it or not, you can actually destroy those things up here. See? You can destroy the ones down here, too. If you shoot it enough, you'll actually be able to get some treasure chests. As you can clearly see. Big Bridge G, I don't remember that one. And that's probably Gummy's exclusive to the Final Mix version. Am I gonna do the gummy routes later? Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure yet. I don't know yet. I'd have to let you guys know on that. We shall see, though. Anyway, I believe you can destroy those guys right there and they give you treasure chests. Thank God this gummy ship is broken. Alright, nah. They just drop HP orbs. Alright, never mind. So, it's all good. Destroy that too. Yep. Ha ha! Thankfully, I have enough firepower. Give me that. Thank you. Large rotor. Yep. All these little ships right here, you can indeed destroy them. You can destroy them. It's just gonna take a lot of firepower, which this gummy ship has, of course, naturally. Okay. Alrighty. And now we come in here, inside the wannabe Millennium Falcon or something like that. I don't know. I can't think of any ships from Star Wars. That would suit this. Aha, give me that. Angel G. I love the Angel G. It's cool. It's pretty much just an angel wing that you can attach to your gummy ship. It's pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, these doors can trick you. But don't worry about it, it's perfectly fine. The only worry about this level is probably those doors, because they can hit you, so. I mean, this gummy ship may be broken, and this part can be rather difficult if you don't have enough firepower. So, just keep that in mind. Okay. Here we go. Let me see if I can actually get the metal boost. Because, hell, I haven't even been hit, so why not? I wonder if I'll still get hit by the doors. I haven't got hit yet by those doors. I wonder if this is invincible against the doors, too. But then again, I'm not taking any chances. Eh, I don't have to worry, Chip and Dale. I'll be fine. And hell, it's not like these guys can hit me anyway. Shoot. Hey, look, I'm already boosted up now. Yes, you can indeed destroy that orb right there. So, destroy it as much as you can. And look at how much points you get. And I just destroyed it. You get 1,000,000 points for destroying that. And you get material gummies times 20. And I still haven't got hit yet because of the brokenness of this gummy ship. Oh man, this shit is broken. How did Square not fix this in the Final Mix version? I'm surprised that they didn't. I really am. By the way, if you're wondering what happens if you don't destroy that core, if you don't destroy that core, they will shoot a big, ginormous laser beam at you. If you do destroy it, this will happen. Awesome, isn't it? Good going, Sora! Thank you. It's the brokenness of this gummy ship. Highland Poop. And a cost limit upgrade. We got that just in case we want to do all the gummy ship missions and stuff. Again, I'm not sure if I'm going to do them yet. But we'll see. Unlock. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, so now we can enter Twilight Town again. But here we go. Land in Twilight Town. And I believe there's a cutscene here, so let me shut up.
Hey, I think we're almost there.
Huh?
Gorge, aren't we here because of the picture? Look, I'll show you.
Yeah, this is right.
Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
Alright, so Goofy's onto something. It looks like we have to go to the mansion. Alright, well, let's go do that. But first, was there any treasure chest that I missed here? Or any stickers, maybe? No? Okay, cool. Alright, skateboard! Yeah, let's do it! Just another day. Just another peaceful day in Twilight Town. Let's go onward to the mansion. Oh my god, nobody's! Here we go. Come here, you dragoons. And I missed that sticker over there? How did I miss that sticker over there? Dang it. Get over here. Is that a frontier puzzle piece? Awesome. Gimme. Gimme that. Is that a frontier? That is a frontier puzzle piece. The last puzzle piece was here. Oh my god. I can't believe I missed that. Oh well. Anyway, let's finally put that puzzle together, shall we? Okay, puzzle pieces, puzzle mode, frontier, it's already put together. All you gotta do is flip Roxas around and boom! Oh, we get a manifest illusion! Awesome! Cool, I could really use that. Alright, watch, I bet you anything duality. Heart was done, awakening was done a long time ago. Oh well, we shall see. Anyway, let's just continue. Alright, so, for some reason, nobodies are all over the place. And look at the bright side, we can finally enter this pathway here, this underground pathway. Yeah, we couldn't come here before. Huh, I wonder why we could come here now. Oh well, and Anorexic Ezio returns! Alrighty, Anorexic Ezio, bring it on! Yep, and clearly these nobodies are stronger than ever. But not too bad. Nothing I can't handle. Alright, come over here. Gimme. AP boost again! Sunset, of course. Alright, what do we got? Gimme. Mithril Gym. Ooh, okay. You know, I'm gonna play these guys. Come on, give me your game. Give me your game. Come on. Dang it. No, dang it. Stop it. No. Come on, give me the reaction command. I wanna mess with these stop guys. Dang it. Ah, I messed up. Dang it. No. 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 I like that dice, though. I wish I could actually get that dice. Sora's face, though. Dang it. I don't want the dice. I wanted the card game. Come on. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's try this again. Come on. Come on. Come on. Aw, what? Ah! Don't kill him, Goofy. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Come on. What I'm trying to do is, you can get a shield for Goofy from one of these guys by beating one of their games. That's what I want. Alright, here we go. Come on. Dang it. Ugh. Come on. Ah, dang it, come on. Give me that reaction command. I want it. This is gonna get worse before it gets better. There we go. Ha! Gimme! Yeah! Oh, and I think I might have just found the best place to get, drive recovery, drive orbs. I think I might have just found it. It might be here in Twilight Town because Drive Converter just confirmed a question that I was gonna ask. And that was if you get a bunch of, because I know you get a bunch of money from those guys if you beat their game, but since Drive Converter converts money to drive orbs, I think those guys are your number one leveling up source, but that might be just me. Orichalcum, cool, I need that. Alright, let's see, what else we got? Continuing. Ooh, Moria, come here. Come on. Give me reaction command. Stop dice. Haha, gimme. Awesome. Nice. Stop dice. Haha. Gimme. And a Twilight Shard. I could use that. Sweet. Sweet. You get a bunch of money from these guys, too. If you take off Drive Converter, you're going to get a bunch of money from these guys. Stop dice. Haha. Gimme. But dang it, gimme the nobody guard. Ugh. Or do I not have Lucky Lucky on? I probably don't. No, they'll drop it eventually. Aw, oh, dang it. Ugh. Dang it, this is what I get. I think you get it from the game. I don't think you get it from stopping the dice. Yeah, I think so. I think that's how it works. And I believe you can also get it by simply defeating them, but that takes a while. Cool. Dang it. Come on. Aw, dang it, I killed one of them. I didn't want that. Stop. Cool. So yeah, clearly you can get drive orbs just by doing that. Begin game. Dang it! Ugh. Clearly it's not easy to do, though. As you can clearly see. Ugh. Wow, Sora does quite a bit of damage as a card. Okay, come on. Sweet. I'm gonna do it by playing the game. Dang it! Ugh. Dang it. Ugh. Well, either way, guys, I know you can get a nobody guard from those guys. I'm just unlucky today. But I know you can get a nobody guard from those guys. Can I revert? No, I can't. I simply have to wait. Dang it. I know I can get one. I know I can. It's just I haven't played that game in such a long time that I'm completely rusty on it. But anyway. Gimme. Gimme out of this form. Thank you. Sunset puzzle piece. Gimme. Alright, what do we got here? Open. Mithril crystal. What is that? Tram common? I don't need to go there yet. Not yet. Okay, wait. Didn't I just come down here? Oh, okay. Moria. Alright, come on. Give me the option. Ah, dang it. If you take too long. Shoot. Okay, now I'm starting to see a pattern here. Okay, I think I'm finally starting to see the pattern to it. I'm just simply going to have to wait. Okay, here we go. Come on. Come on. Dang it. I'm just going to have to wait. I will get this right because I've done it before. I mean, I was able to do it multiple times. You know, I think I got an idea. It might be super, super crazy, but I'm just going to do it. Dang it. Okay, never mind. I was just going to say press X immediately, but nope. Clearly that didn't work. Thank you. Thank God I stocked up Donald and Goofy with potions. Alright. Come on, get me out of this form. Thank you. Begin game. Dang it, come on! Okay, you know what? Screw this. Get me out of this form. Get me out of this form. Forget it. Just forget it. I will try to get the nobody guard off screen, because honestly, this is just aggravating. My god. That was just ridiculous. I mean, I know I could do way better than that on that game. Oh well. Just forget about it. Alrighty. I guess it's not as easy as I thought. Alright, and anyway, if we come over here to number 2, we see question marks. I wonder. And, ooh, treasure chest and a puzzle piece and heartlet and nobodies, of course. I just almost called them heartless. Magnet burst. I love that attack. I really, really do. Magnet burst. Woohoo! Gimme. Sunset puzzle piece, of course. I wonder where the duality puzzle piece is. Orichalcum, nice. Okay. I think here is where you can get nobody lances too. Okay. Dense shard. Speaking of which, what am I doing? I should be having Lucky Lucky on right now. I should have Lucky Lucky on. Here we go. Do I have Lucky Lucky on? Let me see. Do I? Because I should probably equip that at this point. Lucky Lucky, do I have it on? No, I don't. I do not have Lucky Lucky on. Why do I not have Lucky Lucky on? Dry Converter. Let me see. What do I not need? Air Combo Boost. I don't even know why that's on. I'll get rid of a Combo Plus. I'm cool with that. Lucky Lucky, Lucky Lucky, Lucky Lucky, Lucky Lucky. Cool. Because I want to get more synthesis materials now while I'm ahead of the game, you know? Reversal. Upper slash. Nice. Open up, gimme. Mithril crystal, nice. And I don't remember there being any nobodies here. But yeah, remember this place? We could come here before. Yeah, we couldn't come here before, but we can now. Alright, sunset puzzle piece, of course. Alright, open up, gimme. Mithril crystal, aerial dodge up here. Yeah, you can take the train, but eh, I'll pass. Orichalcum plus! Yep, we need those. That's gonna be a very, very, very important synthesis material later on, and you will see why. Okay, come over here. Open up. AP boost again! Man, so many of these things all over the place. They are all over the place. Okay, let me see. Any chests here? No? No, but I do see a sticker. Oh, there's a chest. Gimme. Mithril shard. Oh, about time I get some mithril shards. Okay, wait, hang on. Can I simply... No? Okay, well, if I can't do it from down here, I'm sure I can do it from up here. Gimme. Sunset puzzle piece. Nice. And let me see here. I don't think there's any more treasure chests here. There might be some up here in Sunset Hill. Do, 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 do. Alright, let me see. Anything up here? No? Alrighty then. No, but there are a couple of puzzle pieces here, which I am indeed gonna get. Sunset puzzle piece, of course. Let me guess. Sunset puzzle piece? I'm gonna take a strong guess and say that is. Yep. I should have guessed. Sunset puzzle piece. Sunset Hill. I mean, come on. I should have guessed that. Sunset Terrace. Is there any at the... there's probably some stickers at the station, too, huh? Well, only one way to find out. Okay. Oh, I cannot wait to get Glide. I cannot wait to get Glide. I cannot wait. I cannot wait. I cannot wait. Let us see. Alrighty. Is there anything up here? Wow, no stickers? Oh, that's a shock. I could have thought that there would be. Just this woman here? Youngsters walk through the tunnelways instead of taking the train, but I'm too old to do that. Okay. Seriously? There's like not even at least one sticker here? Come on now. Well, alright then. At least that was a save point, so... Alrighty then, well, I guess if there's nothing else here, unless I missed a treasure chest down here, which I might have. Let me see, did I? I don't think so. Alright, well, let's continue on with it then. No. Come on. Give me the other reaction command. Well, I'll keep trying, I guess. Come on. Damn it, Goofy! Ugh, fine. Alright, I give up. I'll get the nobody guard off screen, because this is ridiculous. I will just get it off screen. Forget it. Alright. Ah, these bastards! Stupid. What did I call these guys again? I don't even remember. Ah, Explosion, I missed you so. Alright, nothing. Alright, I wonder, does Goofy have Lucky Lucky on as well? Does he have Lucky Lucky on? He should have Lucky Lucky. He does not have Lucky Lucky on. Well, you don't need damage control. Get Lucky Lucky on. I want to get some synthesis materials ASAP. Okay. Okay. Hey, get over here. Alright. Nothing, huh? Because I know those guys drop some really good synthesis materials that I'm going to need. Honestly, I think I might get Save the Queen and Save the King early. Okay. Okay. Awesome. Let's see. What do we got? Mega Burst! Ha! I love that move. But I hate that! And dang, those guys still do good damage. Holy shit! Haha! Die! Thank you. And let's just go on. I'm already lagging this episode enough as it is. Alrighty. Oh, whoops, right. Haha. Not my fault. I love those guys. Okay. Well, I'm about to go fight plenty more, so. Awesome. Ooh, what do we got? Gimme. Dent stone. Here we go. I've been looking for those guys. Warp snipe. Yeah, see, getting Save the Queen and Save the King in this game, it is not that hard to get. It really isn't. What really is hard is Ultima Weapon. Which, and I will actually tell you a little bit more about that in this episode. And you will see why soon enough. Mm-hmm. You will. You'll see! And I got more dense shards. Awesome. And I believe there's a cutscene here, so let me shut up.
Hey, are you alright? What happened?
We came here looking for Kairi. Then those white things attacked us.
You gotta be careful!
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kairi's our friend too, you know.
You're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town? Hey, Goofy, do you think we could see that crystal of yours?
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it. So, there shouldn't be two of them here.
And this is the trophy Cypher gave you. You left it behind, remember?
It's the only one of its kind. Same for the crystals. Red, blue, yellow, green, only one of each color. But you've got your own.
So, where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal too.
But then, where did the king get it?
See? There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal. Everything makes sense.
It does? That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kairi.
I get it.
And King Mickey now shows up. You know what that means, right? It means shit's about to go down. Bring it on! Oh, I'm sorry. Bring it on! I forgot. Whenever Mickey's around, you just have to say it in Mickey's voice. I mean, that's just the way it works. I mean, hell. I remember my first time and only time that I actually went to Disneyland, I was actually talking in Mickey's voice half the time. I couldn't help it. Yet it's still such a shame that I could not meet Mickey. I am saddened, viewers. This 21-year-old LP'er never got to meet Mickey Mouse. I know, right? Shocker. It sucks. Dual stance. Oh, I love this. And haha. Die. Awesome. Oh, dang it. I like that reaction command. I like these reaction commands. They're cool. Dual stance. Ha. Haha. Die. Wait, that's it? Already? I remember it taking much longer than that. Huh, oh well. Cutscene, let me shut up.
I got something to tell ya. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem. He snuck into Organization 13's stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kairi is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
I've waited long enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again.
Huh? Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Your Majesty? You got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah, let's go. Kairi, Riku, we're on our way.
Alrighty, so now we finally found out that King Mickey now does know something about what happened to Riku. Mickey. Well, he stays true to his word, so we can't really be mad at him for it. Well, I mean, we can, but then again, we'd be complete assholes for it. Anyway, Sunset Puzzle Piece. Awesome. So, as you can see, I will be coming back here in this very place because we did find that mushroom. So, just so you know that, unless they moved the mushroom. Again, I don't know. Remember, this is a blind LP, people. Well, not a blind LP, partially blind LP. Jock, isn't it technically a blind LP? Well, yes, but last time I called it that, a lot of people were giving me shit about it, so... Now it's a partially blind LP. Honestly, it's the same crap! I mean, I never played the Final Mix version of this game. Just because I played the regular version doesn't mean... never mind. Forget it. There's gotta be a computer somewhere. A computer? Do you think it's connected to that other Twilight Town?
It might be, and there should be a way into the Realm of Darkness there.
Riku told you that, didn't he?
Please, Sora, I made a promise.
Aha, I knew it! Stop pestering the king! Again, I am not doing Donald's voice, I refuse. Right, sorry. I mean, seriously, if any of you viewers out there wants to send me a video of yourself doing Donald's voice perfectly, then by all means, do it. I mean, out of all the people I've met in my life, I've only met one person who can actually do Donald's voice pretty dang close to the actual person, so... I mean, if any of you guys can do Donald's voice, have at it. Go nuts. Mithril Crystal, and oh, there's a sticker all the way up there? Yeah, clearly I'm gonna need Glide for that one. Or you know what, maybe not. You know what, I got an idea. But before I do, let's come in here. Alright, let's see. There's gotta be a treasure chest in here or a sticker or something. Okay, there's two of them. Two treasure chests. And of course, there's nobody's. Alrighty then. I'm not gonna waste my time. If the reaction command comes up, it comes up. If not, it doesn't. I don't care at this point. I will get the nobody guard off screen. I know you can get it from these guys. I know you can, so. But I'm not gonna waste my time. I'll just kill those guys. Honestly, I spent like a good 10 minutes of this very recording just trying to get that one shield. Alright. Let's see. Don't bother, Jock. You need Glide. Alright, let's see about that then. Let's see if we need Glide. Pause trick because of the stupid lag. Alright. Boom. No, you don't. You don't need Glide. When you have something called Master Form, you don't need Glide. Glide is for pussies. I'm kidding. I love Glide. Serenity Crystal, save it. Because I think I'm gonna need it for Ultima Weapon, but I'm not sure. Alright, anyway. I wonder if there's a sticker in the white room where Naminé was. Well, only one way to find out, isn't there? Alright, let's go check. Let me see here. The white room. Okay. Oh, yep, sticker. I should have guessed there'd be a place where Roxas sat in. It would be in the place where Roxas sat in. Anyway, Sunset Puzzle Piece again. I think I might have missed the Duality Puzzle Piece in the other worlds. Either that or it's in the world that never was. Or maybe Cavern of Remembrance. I forgot about that. Oh, well. Anyway, continuing. One question, though. Why couldn't they just simply put the Cavern of Remembrance as its own separate world? I mean, why did they have to put it in Hollow Bastion? Oh well. It doesn't matter to me. Okay. And I don't think there's a cutscene here, is there? Or am I thinking about the sequence with Roxas? I'm thinking about the sequence with Roxas. Alright, anyway, is there a puzzle piece up here? No? Oh, no, but there are nobodies. Enterix Agetzio and these Dragoon guys return. You know, I was thinking of other Final Fantasy characters that they could put in here. And I was actually thinking Kane would be one of them. But then again, they put the Dragoon Heartless in here, and a lot of them look a lot like Kane, so... Magnet... Alright, I don't know. We shall see. Okay. Alrighty. Boom. Boom. The Master Form Thunder, I'm telling you guys. Okay. Cutscene, let me shut up.
We found it!
How does it work?
I can handle it. Okay. Here we go. Oh!
What's wrong?
I can't go any further without a password.
Do you have any idea what the password might be?
Well, we only got this photo!
Yeah, the one Donald ate up.
It was in the box right next to the photo.
Hey, that's it. Ansem the Wise loved ice cream.
Okay, what's the name of the flavor?
Chocolate chip mint, right? Oh, wait, no, okay. Rainbow sherbet, no, oh, I know this. Ooh, chocolate chip cookie dough, right? No? Okay. Ooh, Samurai Jack! Haha! Get over here! Die! Alrighty, get over here. Ooh, dual stance! Haha! I love this reaction. Command! Oh, shoot, but they completely souped it up. What did I use? Oh, I just used a high potion. But they completely souped it up in the final mix version. Samurai Jack, you must die. Guard break. I love Oathkeeper. I love using it. I do not care one whatsoever. Alright, now I came here for a very, very, very good reason that these nobodies are gonna interfere with because they don't want me to show it. They already know why I'm here. Alright. Okay, there we go. Strength increase. Twilight Stone. Alright, and... Ah, damn it! Ah! No, leave me alone! Dang it! No! Alrighty. Reversal! Dang it! Alright, let me see. Twilight Stone, cool. One step closer. Reversal. Man, I think they souped up these guys, though. Either that or my strength is just really, really weak. Which it might be, it wouldn't surprise me. Okay. I open up Gimme, we get Ultimate Recipe. That is what I've been looking for. I have been wanting that. And let me see, is more of you? You know what? You need to die. Just die. Thank you. Twilight Stone, nice. Thank you, Lucky Lucky. And of course there's a sticker in here. Gimme. Daylight puzzle piece. Examine. This display allows you to check on the conditions inside the pods. This is the pod where Sora was sleeping in. Awesome! Okay. I can't believe we couldn't even check this out until like later on in the game though. That's what kind of blows. But anyway... Hey Jock, what was Ultimate Recipe? That is the recipe for Ultima Weapon, my favorite Keyblade of all time. Next to the X-Blade in, I'm sorry, the Kai Blade in Birth by Sleep. That is just too badass looking. If Sora is able to use that in Kingdom Hearts 3, I will be set. Alright, let me see. Sky Sugar Ice Cream. Liver Pepper Ice Cream. It was Liver Pepper, right? I'm kidding. Sea salt ice cream. Of course. Anyway, cutscene, let me shut up.
It worked! Let's go!
We'll be here to hold down the fort.
Say hi to Kairi.
You bet. Are we back in the same place?
Yeah!
This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas's Twilight Town.
There's gotta be an entrance into the Dark Realm somewhere. Let's split up!
Okay, Secret Ansem's Report 10. Awesome. That must have been exclusive to the Final Mix version, because I don't remember getting that. Then again, I haven't played Kingdom Hearts 2 in such a long time before this one. So, eh. Alright, anyway. Daylight Puzzle Piece. Okay. Please, for the love of God, tell me they changed this. Tell me they changed this. Tell me they changed this! And no, they didn't. Why can't we explore the mansion? Fine. Anyway, let's come over here.
There.
This is it!
What is this place?
Well, which way should we go?
Riku! Kairi!
And a bunch of nobodies show up. Uh-oh. Alright, Enterings of Etzios, bring it on! Oh, explosion! Oh, I love that move so much.
It's over.
Get over here. Reversal. Okay. There we go. Die! Alright, and I believe there's a cutscene here, so let me shut up.
It's no use! Don't stop moving, or the darkness will overtake you! Get going! Why? Don't ask, just do it! You okay? I kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Saix caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Saix. Got it memorized? Now go save her! Leave us alone!
I love that move. I love this freaking song right here. Alright, so Donald and Goofy are out for this fight. But that's not a worry because... Well, first let me equip the Cosmic Arts that I got from Tron's World. Cosmic Arts, let me equip that. Gain some more strength. Alright, here we go. We get to fight alongside my favorite organization member, not counting Roxas. Alright, here we go. Actually, you know what? Including Roxas, I like Axel. I mean, I like Axel more. Hey, stay away from him. Reversal. There we go. Look at that. Axel kicks ass. Get over here. Let me just get rid of these guys one at a time. And you know what? I'm gonna do this in style. Limit form! Pause trick. Defeat all the nobodies by fighting alongside Axel. With pleasure. Sonic Blade. Oh, I love using limit form. I love it so much. Reversal. Reversal. Okay. Sonic Blade. Dang it. Dang it, I missed. Alright. Give me that. Thank God all the nobodies drop MP orbs. Die! There's Slapshot! I was looking for that! I was wondering, wait, do we not get Slapshot? Eh, oh well.
I think I liked it better when they were on my side.
Feeling a little regret?
Nah, I can handle these punks. Watch this.
You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobodies actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go, find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? Haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel.
Bond of Flame. Oh man, I love that Keyblade. It is badass looking. Should be told, I might just use it. I'm not sure though.
This leads to...
Come on, let's keep going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart, and that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But... weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
Wow, good job with the music here. And that new cutscene though, oh my god, Final Mix, you never disappoint. You truly never disappoint me. Wow, so we are finally into the part that I have been waiting for. The world that never was. And this may be a partially blind LP, but I do know this much. I know you fight Roxas. And boy, I cannot wait. And let me tell you something, guys. My other best friend is going to show up as well so he can fight Roxas with me. It's not Punk Shark, it's another one. You'll get to meet him next episode. Well, guys, that's gonna have to do it for this episode. I got editing to do, and I still do have some schoolwork to do. So, that'll do it for this episode, guys. We will see you guys next time for when we actually beat this world. And then we can finally start doing post-game stuff. Besides fighting Xemnas. Well, guys, that'll do it for this episode. We will see you guys later. Be safe.